shavings. Jenkin Machinery Equipment Company Limited. Biomass Gasification Power Plant System Example. Shavings Machinery Equipment Company Limited specialized in development and production of biomass gasifier furnace, industrial waste and municipal solid waste gasifier furnace, Biomass Gasification and Gas Supply System and Biomass Gasification Power Plant. Biomass Gasification Power Plant can be divided into three types: fixed bed gasifier furnace, fluid bed gasifier furnace, and destructive distillation gasifier furnace. Our company adopted fixed bed drop-down gasifier furnace. The advantage of the equipment: widely raw material application, forestry and agricultural residues. Size 30-50mm, all this raw material can be used as gas-filled material. Easy to operate, stable performance. Biomass gas-filled furnace, oil water separator, cleaning system, control panel, gas bag, combusting gas filter, inside control panel, internal combusting engine and generator. Gasifier furnace adopts open material feeding, anaerobic and negative pressure operation, automatic PLC touch screen control system, tube type oil water separator, multi-level cleaning system. Safety and reliable, easy to operate. Gas store system adopts PVC material, large gas door, low cost, easy to maintenance. The combusting engine has 8,190 type inline medium speed engine and 8,300 type inline low speed engine from 200-800 kW. Adopting air motor to start the engine, adopting circulating cooling tower to cool the engine. Easy to operate, running stable. Per kilogram forestry waste can produce 2 to 3 cubic meter combusting gas. The heating value of syngas is 6,000 to 6,500 kJ per cubic meter. 1 kilowatt hour needs 12,000 kJ heating value. Then 1 kilogram forestry waste can generate 1.5 kilowatt. 1 kilowatt costs about 0.25-0.3. Biomass fixed bed draft gasifier furnace mainly can be used for industry boiler, industry furnace, aluminum melting furnace, drying equipment, generating and people cooking, etc.